The electronic thermal throttle is by far the most innovative, the most demanded feature that Bullard has come up with in 13 years of thermal imaging. It's a really, really unique feature. It allows a firefighter in a non-fire activity, typically, to identify a hotspot, to do victim search, to look at hazmat scenes in a different way, to do size up, overhaul. It's a patented device. It's exclusive only to Bullard, and it's just extraordinarily unique.
During size up, thermal imagers give firefighters important information very early in an incident. Firefighters using a thermal imager can survey a building's heat signature, helping to quickly identify the seat of the fire and the structural damage that has occurred. Electronic thermal throttle assists in size up by coloring the seat of the fire in blue. Incident commanders can quickly survey a structure for blue hotspots and deploy resources accordingly.
In an overhaul situation, which is a great example and a great potential use for electronic thermal throttle, you're going to see in an overhaul situation a lot of white, a lot of gray on a thermal imager. It's going to be hard to distinguish where the maybe a potential hotspot or rekindle situation is. What electronic thermal throttle will do is actually colorize, identify those specific spots that might be potential concerns.
Firefighters use thermal imagers to help manage hazardous spills and other hazmat incidents more effectively. With the electronic thermal throttle, fluid and solid levels in a container can often be quickly identified. Material in containers that is warmer than the airspace surrounding it will colorize blue. Thermal imagers are playing an increasingly important role as a powerful diagnostic tool. Electronic thermal throttle can identify specific components in industrial or electrical equipment which have failed or are overheating. These components, not easily identified on a standard grayscale thermal imager, are isolated in blue with the help of electronic thermal throttle.
The electronic thermal throttle is really an important innovation, and it's something that adds a lot of value to a firefighter in kind of non-fire situations. And when you think about when firefighters are actually fighting fires as opposed to when they may be working on smells and bells activities or answering alarms or whatever it may be that don't actively involve fire, it's an extremely important tool. It's something they can use on every call.